They say that vampires attacked the Hall of the Vigilant. Burned it to the ground. Never heard of vampires doing anything like that before.
It's strange holding a hilt that isn't connected to a tag. The razor is Merun's Dagon's. It's held many. The Mythic Dawn worship Dagon as a god. Having his razor would be invaluable to my collection.